on a trip line back here.
That's all we got.
What was that, Mike?
We gotta hang on a minute, Cap. We gotta make some changes here.
Okay, can you still hang on there, Dennis?
The one off.
Okay, we'll get him aboard.
Widening aft again, 12 feet.
Under the bridge.
Okay.
About 18-4, just close and easy again.
Good 96 starboard quarter of the bridge tender shack.
16 starboard quarter.
Starting under the bridge. Starboard quarter.
20 starboard quarter.
Jeff, you let me know, will you?
48 and landing boom.
Yeah, Mike, I'm trying to slow it up just so I don't smash this bridge, that's all.
I understand. You got that wind on your port bow there, too, wanting to push you in there. So go ahead, do what you have to do.
36 coming in. 30, Jinx. And large 24, slowed up.
Blowing up, okay.
Hold large 24 to Cheeks.
Okay.
Out to large 24, widening.
Okay, can I push it clear?
Not quite yet. About another 48 feet will be clear. Large 24, you can start swinging it that way.
Yeah, I'm pushing.
48 feet, you'll be clear to bridge. Got a large 24.
A lot of room over your stern, too.
Okay. And this bridge will swing clear now.
Okay, I'm pushing.
Clear back here by at least 60 on the concrete wall as you go.
And to a small 24, you'll clear.
Okay.
Barely. And the bridge is all clear. Got a good 15 feet. Clear. Got 48 starboard cheeks. Concrete.
570 starboard quarter off the concrete.
40 starboard port. Still about 40, it slowed right up. Widening a little on the angle, large 40.
Sternway, I'm building up and you should be coming away shortly. You got about 18 feet.
Okay.
And you're all clear on the bow.
Okay. Good 60 on the starboard quarter up the concrete, about 200 back to the little barges.
Everything's looking fine, Cap.
Okay.
Good voice. Hang on. something.